How to do a glissando. Take thine thumbnail, that's a thumbnail, and put it here. In fact, let's go like this, and put it down against, that's the motion. Index finger, thumbnail. Technically, you should probably go like this. You don't have to. I don't like to actually. Maybe women like to go like this. Maybe that's it. Men are different. And you don't have to be exact as to where you arrive. Like, say you're going to this note, you can go and then land on it. You know.
And that's a glissando.